Howard and his wife, Alita, committed $10 million toward the law school during the past year, the largest gift in the school's history. I am delighted to announce today that the new law school building will be named in honor of Howard and Alita Charney.